on the earth.
David the shepherd boy wrote that I imagine him sitting out under the stars thinking about God.
When I see the stars at night, I think about God. I think about how great, big he is. He must be really great.
Philippians 2:9-11 tells us that one day everyone on earth and in heaven will see how great he is, and they will say he is Lord.
Pretty awesome, aren't you?